log into your ShopOnCloud admin account. Click Settings on the left side menu. Click Configurations under the Settings section. Select Other Applications. Click on Embed UI. Choose Copy to Clipboard. Finally, paste this into the section on your HTML page.